Also new tonight, the Grow Ohio Valley Mobile Farmers Market is back on the road again, bringing locally grown fruits, vegetables, eggs, and honey to areas with limited access to fresh food. The truck also recently received upgrades to keep produce fresh during transport, including a generator-powered air conditioner unit. For a full list of the scheduled stops, visit our website, WTRF.com.